Hi, I'm Linda Byers-Swindling, and I received my broadcast journalism degree from Tech. And the dean, some of your professors, and your administrators asked us to give you some words of encouragement in this crazy time that you're dealing with. Oh my gosh, you are going to be able to, years later, say, yes, I graduated virtually. There's a couple of things that come to mind. One is some of you are already registered or thinking about going to graduate school. If you are, that may be a great decision. This may be the absolute best time to do it. What my parents told me was, you are never going to live as cheaply as you can live now. Because once you start making a salary, you're not going to put up with some of the stuff that you're putting up with now. So that's what I did. I went on to law school. My husband went on to graduate school and got a degree and got his master's in economics. So that might be an option. We took out loans, we got scholarships, and we worked every summer. Some of you already have a job or you're ready to get one and you're not sure if there's going to be a job. That also happened to me. I got out of law school and a year later, my entire firm dissolved. It was a horrible time in the law market. And what I had to do was be scrappy. I did contract work. I did all sorts of things for different firms. And basically, if they needed it done and it was legal, I would do it. So one thing you might be thinking about is, you know, what makes me better than the other people who will be looking for a job? Well, that I can tell you for sure. There's three things. One, you're humble and you're hardworking. You would not have survived this program if you weren't willing to work hard. Number two is you're creative. And number three is you're friendly. And the reason why I know you're friendly is you went to school in Lubbock and survived. So the first thing, you work hard, and that may not seem like that's important now, but as you're looking for jobs, as you're showing people what you're willing to do, you're going to be surprised at how many of your peers aren't willing to do that. Tech won't put up with it. Tech, they forced you to learn lots of different ways to communicate, and your employers are going to see that you're willing to pitch in, work hard, and it's not beneath you to do that job. Secondly, you are creative. That school encourages creativity. Take it to the next step. If you didn't get the internship you wanted, create your own. Do work that you couldn't do that you wanted to. One person was really creative. I did a TEDx talk and he watched it. He watched my whole presentation and he recreated one of my slides and said, look, I think you deserve better slides to get your message across. Now, I didn't do the whole program for me. Later, I hired him to do all those slides because he reached out and he was of service. The third thing, you have manners. You are friendly. You would not have been able to get through Lubbock if you weren't. That's going to be really important. It's professionalism, and people are going to look for that. So just remember, you can do this. You're a Red Raider. We're really proud of you. Go get them.